Alright, so here's the car. Take a look under the hood. The outside, the headlights are clear. They're not all like fogged up. Outside's like really good shape. There's a minor scuff here. The rims, most of them are pretty good. Some of them, I mean, it's a used car, right? They got a little, some scratches going on. It's back in the trunk. It's got this, I've never seen this before. This pulls out. Gives you like some extra storage back there. Pop it back up. Your spare tire. It's like a secondary battery it has in the trunk that's just been replaced. It's got a 12 volt outlet back here in case you want to have something that charges. Just a little extra old storage. So yeah, that's the pack right there. There you go, Charlie. Interior, there's like, looks brand new here in the back seat. Got cup holders in the center console. The front, there's that seat that you saw. It's got, yeah, it's, you know, stitching's coming apart. I just saw that. So it's got 90,900 miles. Navigation system, the Bluetooth CD player, heated seats. That little button's for back here. It's got this little thing that pulls up. It's got the sunroof and everything. Sound system sounds pretty great. It's a push button start. And that's pretty much it. Seats over here are fine. Didn't have any issues anywhere else in the car. That slides up. It's got your center console. I think that's an Apple hookup. Not sure. But yeah, that's pretty much it. Pretty much in excellent shape, especially for a car that's a couple years old.